I think a lot of us are not really sure of where we want to be, not certain of where we belong. I've suffered from a particularly acute case of geographical turmoil. I grew up in Massachusetts skiing and moved to Colorado, where I met my wife. Our first date was cross-country skiing.
And we ended up getting married in Colorado. But I'd always dreamed of moving back to my childhood home on Cape Cod. My wife agreed and we moved there and loved it. We stayed there for 6 years, and I wrote a book about how I would remain there forever. The funny thing is that some professors in North Carolina read the book and offered me a job down here. I miss skiing, and one day when I was running on the beach, I looked down at the hard, wet, flat sandbar sand and thought, I could ski this.
Went online and saw that I wasn't the first to think of this. I found that Bill Koch, who was the first American to medal in cross-country skiing, had moved to Hawaii for a while, and he decided to ski the beaches there. He got some stares when he was going through baggage claim, but he found that he could put on glide wax and silicone and make it work. Anyway, my birthday was coming up. This was March, and I asked my wife, when she asked me what I wanted for my birthday, I told her, and 2 weeks later, my RC8s arrived, Atomics. Since then, I've been skiing the beach. Raises hell with bindings. That's one problem of skiing the beach. But it has its advantages. I've never found myself getting cold doing it. You could make an argument that après ski is the best part of ski. I know it's a little strange to ski the beach. And people think I'm a big weirdo, but so what? My daughter Hadley is 3 years old, and she was 2 months old when we moved down here. And she's never seen snow. She thinks skiing is something you do on sand. So I'm not a weirdo to her. For me, it's all about trying to place yourself. Americans are all displaced, moving from here to there. And it's basically trying to enjoy being where you are and feeling comfortable where you are. When I first got here, I had these stabbing anxiety attacks where I'd keep saying to myself, I don't belong here. Skiing the beach is one way I've started to feel more comfortable. And when I'm out there in the winter looking at the diving birds, I sometimes think this isn't such a bad place to be.